Welcome to my presentation, outcome-based education and active learning project of Kernotopic for special projects that's a jazz study program faculty of music, Singapore University. Today, I would like to present my actual research. So it will be like a summarize of the activity of the first semester of the jazz music school in Thailand, Bangkok. We start first semester in the July 2031, and the end of the first semester is like in the December of 2021. So for the next slide, I would like to start with introduction and the background of this actual research. So the jazz study program developed from the OBE, it means outcome-based education, that relate to the TQF. The TQF is mean like Thailand qualification framework of education. So the first two concept is to develop into the our program in jazz music. So the education process relate to the faculty strategy in about the education process and activity and the outcome of the each course in the faculty. The strategy number one is create music value, is encourage learners to the research and to be curious to build the knowledge based on the future development. It's focused on and education, innovation, as well as the research topic. And also for the student, it's creative research, which based on the student work. And strategy number two is to make professional, to encourage students to practice music in conjunction with academics as a foundation for the furthering from knowledge to creative work. So if we can look into the two main strategy, we like to focus on the creative work as creative research and research. So the course 661041 Kernotopic for special project is for the specialist in jazz, because they are the fourth year student, and also cover the PLO, it means program learning outcome, that when the end of the semester, the student can begin any skill, such as the morality, knowledge, intellectual skills, and critical thinking skill in the area of communication and the use of information technology. Let me describe about the knowledge. Actually, in this course, current topic for special project, I concentrate on how students gain the knowledge of the research process. So and active learning will be used and into the overall of the semester. And also the knowledge as a musician and the music researcher is need to be improved, since the fourth year of student they need to complete their own research for graduation of the Bachelor of Music within 4 years. Okay, the next and active learning. The overall 16th week of the first semester, as I mentioned about, from July to December, but this course is only July to October 2021. I as a teacher of this course use an active learning in the area of research based learning, so I focus into the research based learning. And I use this method to conduct and teaching and learning process. The results of the of the teaching and learning activity in the previous academic year, it found that they need to improve about the learning material, the learning activity, and also research concept to prepare students to complete their own research book for the graduation. And active learning as a research-based learning aim to enable learners to lead themselves. It's like the four category of objective. One is to define the study topic, to identify objective and study, to research and correct, and the last one is to discuss and conclude of the study. And for this subject is like a related to the musical development skill, which in the jazz area, jazz musical area, and also it's like how a student can be processed in his or her method to complete or to solving, to practice and find some like the technical skill for the musical and ensemble area. The objective is as a beginner statement as I mentioned is about the objective is related to PLO and COO. PLO is a program learning outcome and COO is course learning outcome that formulate and review from the analysis of survey of previous academic semester. So I have the three main objectives. The first one is to study the process of learning, active learning in research-based learning class. Number two is to support and encourage students to research topics of their interest. And number three is to improve the teaching and learning process in following semester. This is the three main objective of this study. The next is, as I mentioned, that this study is, I process as like actual research. It means the classroom research and like coaching and teaching some of the material, some of knowledge to student. And action research methodology in this course is processed. In this study, we have 20 participants who is the fourth year student of jazz study program, which major in variety of musical instrument. We have vocalist, we have pianist, we have brass and woodwind saxophonist, we have drums, we have piano, we have many instrument, actually for the Western musical instrument. This study comprised three process. The process one is identify ability and determine expected learning outcome and practice essential skill. As you can see on the table, this course comprised of five PLOs and related to the five of COS, which relate to the research-based learning, such as PLO number eight, ability to research, collect, and critically evaluate data from a wide variety of sources. And also the COO is need to support to the PLO, since when we complete the semester, the study student need to gain of all of PLO and COO of this course. Okay, the process number two is as the picture that you see, I use the backward design of study design was used into the process of topic development, which has seven steps of the process. In this picture is show just like a process student can be made the topic. So I used backward design process into the five step of process. In the process Number two, in this study, it took 2 or 3 weeks of students to develop the topic. And also we have a cooperation of another teacher who taught like a musical instrument ensemble improvisation, and also like a laboratory teacher to support and help study to gain like the set of the goal of each issue that they need to study. So it start into the step one is to identifying problem. When study they always have some problem in the musical skill to need to improve some area of the instrumental or ear training or some of the technically of the their own instrument they need to concentrate on their problem, and then they need to guideline of the study, they need to write down, they need to review of each problem and then identify objective. So the seventh step is the last one, is to when I not do the when we start, we need to fix the concept of this study. I need to have student to make sure that what is the study topic that you need to improve yourself, or you need to develop, or you need to composing music or something. It depends on what the issue of that you face right now, because the first year student is, as I mentioned, they need to complete his own their own research book for graduation. So this course is to help them to creating topic and objective of the research and review, and also the to present the data for information in this proposal. As you can see, this is all of the student topic, study topic. There are 20 student and 20 study topic of student. The overall topic is focused on three main of the subject. One is development process of musical technique. Number two is composing and transcribing music, transcription, or lift or licks of the jazz. I call that they need to improve their own skill of improvisation, something. And the last one is to solving problem of musical and ensemble issue. The evaluation of this course, actually occur after midterm semester, after midterm exam. Before exam exam, I give student to review and revise their own proposal, and then send into the another committee to improve their proposal, and then after midterm midterm exam, they need to conduct their own topic. But I myself, as a teacher and coaching, and try to help them into the some of problem, such as research methodology, literature review, and also some of the student they need to the coaching one by one to help them to write the academic and some of the performance. The assessment was based on the criterion based method. It's I have my making scheme to give the student points of some of the performance, quality of work, data presentation, oral presentation, as well as the media of the presentation. So it will be used into this study. This is for the example of the student research. Actually, she study into the like the concept of how to improvise solution as a blues and jazz music. She try to use the concept of enclosure. They have three different idea of how to create improvisation. It's for vocalists is like it's called scat, how to scat into the any of style of jazz musical and within the blues and jazz concept. So she gained the she has the concept as a professional jazz vocalist and doing very well as a test and protest pre-test and protest of her results. For the results and discussion, it show 20 students were able to analyze their own issue, the problem to determine the topic of study. The student has a variety of methods, as I mentioned, including researching credible source, interviews, experiment, to test and retest of something is under the support, my support into the results of their research. And the overall of results, almost participant obtained mean score 4.69 with standard deviation 0.52. It's very good level. This is a student certification of this course. And it's number four is student develop interpersonal skill. Responsibility is highest one into the when we complete this course. It has to student have to need to evaluate its call. For the conclusion, data from verification of academic achievement of the academic committee is found that active learning as a current topic for special project process is effectively present their study for the good quality of thesis or work of student, and also is but it, they need to improve some of areas such as writing skill, discussion skill, organization, and arranging reasonable idea. And the last one is OBE, outcome-based education, as an active learning for the research-based learning area is need to use in many courses since their curriculum is based on OBE and TQF. Thank you very much. This is my research study.
Thank you so much. And was very interesting topic, merging the music with the science perspective. I'll leave the floor for the audience if they have any questions, whether it's virtual or